a map of the United States. The red mark here is the Florida. And the Florida Keys is located off the southern coast. And you know what the sponge look like. You may wonder, what is the sponge fishery and how do the fishermen harvest the sponge in the sea? You can imagine it first. Okay? I'll show you the answer. Here. First, let's see the natural mortality. The dark line here, you can see the natural mortality is almost the same between different species. So finally, this is our conclusion. In harvest season, about 28% wool sponge and gold sponge were harvested. 28% is come from the 70% here and multiplied. These are the species of commercial sponges in this research. The first is gold sponge. So how much the sponge will harvest in the summertime? This diagram shows. Second, we want to know, can the roller sponges find their new home? The roller sponge means the subligo sponge. It is the sponge smaller than 12.8 centimeters that I mentioned before. And fishermen often threw these small sponges back to the sea. So you can see the dark line here. About 70% wool sponges and the gold sponges were harvested. In the ecosystem, it provides the shelter for the fish and shrimps. They can hide in the
shelter.